How to automatically edit videos with Magisto AI. So if you want to automatically edit videos with Magisto AI, then first you need to install the application from your Play Store or your App Store. Once you install the application, you can tap and launch the application or open the application. Tap on Get Started, which is on the bottom, and you can just go as a guest or you can create your account. Now tap on Allow and then allow all of the photos and medias. Now select the video that you would like to edit. Once you've selected, tap on Next. And after that, you need to select a style. You need to pick a style, any style that you're comfortable with. And then tap on Next and select a music and tap on Create. And you need to name your video. So I'll just simply go with Demo and then tap on Create. And with the help of AI, it will automatically edit your videos. So tap on Let's Do It and just wait for a few seconds. Now, as you can see that the video has been created. Now go with Save or also go with Edit, whichever option that you're comfortable with. And in this way, you'll be able to create videos. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.